Hello friends, in this video you will watch Top 10 Future Tallest Buildings in Brazil. On number 10, HL Park Vaca Brava. HL Park Vaca Brava Tower will be built in Guyana, which will be around 150 meters in height and it will have total 44 numbers of floors. Number 9. Horizonte Flamboyant. Horizonte Flamboyant Tower will be built in Guyana, Brazil, which will be around 155 meters in height. This tower will have around 45 numbers of floors. Number 8. Magnific Tower. Magnific Tower will be built in Balneário Camboriú, which will be around 168 meters in height. This tower will have total 51 floors. On number 7, Platina 2020. Platina 2020 tower will be built in São Paulo city, which will be around 171 meters in height. This tower will have total 48 floors. Number 6, Sky Garden Flamboyant. Sky Garden Flamboyant tower will be built in Guyana City, which will be 174 meters in height. This tower will have total 48 floors. On number 5, Vogue Square Garden. Vogue Square Garden will be built in Ponta Grossa city, which will be around 175 meters in height. This tower will have total 54 floors. On number 4, Nexus Corporate. Nexus Corporate Tower will be built in Guania City, which will be around 180 meters in height. This tower will have around 42 floors. On number 3, Boreal Tower. Boreal Tower will be built in Balneário Camboriú city, which will be 220 meters in height. This tower will have total 55 floors. Number 2, Vitara Residence. Vitara Residence will be built in Balneário Camboriú city, which will be 226 meters in height. This tower will have total 67 floors. On number 1, One Tower. One Tower will be built in Balneário Camboriú city, which will be around 280 meters in height. This tower will have total 70 numbers of floors.